So, hey, good morning, everyone. The thing is, I'm at work right now. We start at 7. I got here an hour early because boss man said, hey, since you're taking the tools that they need, make sure you're there on time. Make sure you're there early, actually, so, you know, everything goes smooth. I've been here since 6. Start at 7. It's already 8:05. I called him. He says, wait. The machines will get there. Oh, by the way, I have a new job. If you did watch the old videos, if you didn't, welcome. If you did, appreciate you. I work at an air conditioning company now, installing air ducts, doing the machines, etc., etc., blah, blah, boring. Well, supposedly those machines were supposed to get here at 7. It's 8. They're not here. Co-workers in here. My boss says, wait. If another hour goes by, I'm going home. I just thought I'd let you guys know what's going on in my morning. Oh, and by the way, I'm all the way in Santa Barbara. From where I live, that's about 2 hours. So I drove out here for the possibility of having to go back home and lost all that gas. We'll see how that goes. Hey, so what's going on? So what's going on is, it's the end of the day. It's what, almost 7 o'clock? I left work late. I don't know if you're interested or not, but what happened was I got there super early because I was close enough to my boss to where he gave me certain tools, certain material, and the plans for the house, for all the, you know, wool, SHIT, for all this stuff. I got there an hour early. They weren't there. It took a late. Anyways, the day was wasted because we only put up 8 machines out of 24. Late, and I think that's bull crappy. I'm finally going home, and it's late as heck. Luckily for me, I'm not going to work tomorrow because, you know, right now I'm hourly, and it's not worth it. When I start piecing, it'll be worth it. If it's allowed, I'll explain to you what piecing is. It's way more money than what I'm making now. But you know, whatevs. Going home. I thought I'd let you know, I'm coming home now. From Santa Barbara to Azusa is like about 2 hours and like 15 minutes with no traffic. But right now it's like 2 hours and like 40 something minutes with traffic. You know, I'm trying to dip and dodge. Don't dip and dodge. Very dangerous. I'm just trying to get home. But yeah, the day is done. All we had to do is put on machines. We didn't even have to throw a flex or the air ducts, if you better understand. It was almost a waste of time. But whatever. I made it work. It's best I can.
So I got home late. Didn't really get a chance to record. Someone's waking up. Poor Dills. Well, then I'll make this quick.
Why does Ginsko?
Got home late. Simple days. Make sure to make more entries to tomorrow. Still trying new editing apps, so if this one comes out as weird as the first one I did yesterday, I'll keep looking. Till then. duty calls. See ya.